YouTube fans, it's Jordan Jester. Excuse me, sorry, that wasn't me. It was my friend Whoopi Cushion. As you might have guessed, we're doing Simpsons Lego blind bags, mini figures. Let's see where the blind bags are. Woohoo! He has this chicken bone to hit Scratchy with. He has these big old ears. Here's Maggie. I think the Simpsons want to go shopping at the Quickie Mart. Now they're all in the grocery store. Homer's over there eating a hot dog and donuts to get more fat. And Krusty the Clown over there, well, he's in the section of dog food. Meanwhile, on the other section of the grocery store, Bart is getting some donuts. Nelson, what are you gonna get? Two hot dogs. Back to the action. It's Marge!
Not a good time.
Alright, we got Marge. Why am I so bad at putting these on?
I think it's working. I think it's working.
It's worked! Woo! She has this funky blue hairstyle, red ruby necklace, I hope it's real ruby, and she has a purse and a basket. We got Lisa! Look at Lisa! She has big white eyes, some spiky yellow hair, she has a saxophone, and a red skirt that's very, 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 very weird. Oh, we got Bart.
Bart says no unauthorized photography.
He has this spiky hair, wide eyeballs, red shirt with a slim shot at the back, and then he has this cool skateboard. Lisa's coming in from the inside. Uh-oh, Marge looks angry. Homer's eating too much food. Here comes trouble. Maggie's going in to keep out door.
Just when you think I'm out of ideas.
Right, for the pound drink on a skateboard. All the customers are lined up and ready to pay. Quickly, quickly. If you guys want one of these characters, don't forget to give my videos a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel and comment down below which one you want. And you'll get it! Now it's time to pick last week's winner from last week's video. Let's see who wins. I'm gonna give it a good shake. Come on. And the winner is... Leon Rosto. He wanted Robin. All right, Leon. So you're gonna get Robin in the mail. To claim your prize, email me at jordanjean@gmail.com.
Remember nothing.
Hope you guys had fun with the Simpsons today. Don't forget to give me a big thumbs up and subscribe to my channel. Damn it.